Action is folded to us, ace-queen offsuit, we open race from the cutoff and the dealer calls. We semi-bluff the flop with gutshot and overcards. Boom! Hit the turn with a king, we have the nuts straight. So we need to decide between betting for value or checking, trying to induce a bet from the opponent and then maybe check raising or check calling. So I think this is most player types. When we check to them, they will check behind, hands like a jack, maybe even a king or a 10, and flush draws. So I think versus most player types, the passive ones, we need to bet again and extract value. If the opponent is aggressive and tends to bluff too much, we can check and then check raising, but usually we will just bet. Let's see what the fighter has to say. We're out of position, strong made hand, not made straight. We need to bet because we can extract value from many weaker hands, and we try to go all in as long as the opponent is willing, which is what he says to us when he raises the turn, let's go all in which we reply, happily, let's go all in. If we just call out of position, we risk that an action killer comes on the river, such as a spade, or a queen, or an ace, and then it will be harder for the opponent to go all in. We want to go all in now, versus hands like queen 9 for straight, two pairs, sets, etc.